Hey, Halia 34 here, and you are watching my Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. And now I am not on caffeine or sugar or anything. I just wanted to see how fast I could do that intro. So we just want to call Epona really quickly. Fly walking across my screen. So, okay then, let's get started. So this is the same as the last minigame, except now there's double the number of goats. Which means we're gonna have a lot more trouble herding them. It's unfortunate, but the game designers were trying to be mean. Now, what would be mean if they had, like, 50 goats to herd? That would be mean. And if you hold back on the analog stick, it'll turn Epona around. So we just want to keep going with that little back and forth motion so that, you know, we keep them all facing towards the barn. And there's the one that'll get stuck in the corner like I was talking about. Actually, two this time. Been so much better had these two not gone off. So you want to make sure not to press A too much, or else they'll get mad at you and like push you around or stuff. Whew, boy, but y'all can heard that was 1:42 faster than usual. Well, that about wraps her up for the day. So how's about y'all head on over to the mayor's? So this is the same as usual, and. Just press dash when you get close to the fence. Oh my goodness, Link's talking. Oh, done herding for the day, Link? Well, nice work. The royal gift Russell told you about is ready, so you should get ready for your trip to Hyrule Castle. Now, the royal family requested this gift specifically, so it's real special. It'd be bad if the representative of Ordon were to be late for such an occasion. You get me, lad? The path before you is a long one, my sweet horse, but please bear Link safely along it. Wait, what's this? What's happened? She's injured, isn't she? Link, how could you? You were pushing Epona too hard again. I bet you hurt her leg jumping fences, didn't you? Now, Ilia, there's no need to get so hot with him. Father! How can you be so easy on him? You're the mayor! You should start acting like one. You poor thing! It'll be alright, Epona. I'll take you to the forest spring right now. I love the look on their faces. Once I soothe you in the spirit spring, you'll feel better in no time. Seriously, look at that. Wait, Ilia! Wait, without Epona, the gift won't get delivered in time. Oh, this won't do. Alright, so we gotta get Epona back. No need talking to the mayor. That'll just slow things down, right? Oh, I kicked the cuckoo. So Colin will be right up here at the gate waiting for you. Link, are you going to see Ilia? Maybe it's just me, but those guys don't normally let people through. Link, you think we can go see Ilia together? Alright, so we just want to get talk to the boys over here. Hey, we've been waiting for you, you know, Link. Yesterday was so much fun. Yeah, chasing that monkey was great. I was just telling Mallow here about how we wanted to show it to him, but we let it go instead. Oh, you didn't get caught, Tala. Oh, Colin. Way to spoil everything by telling your dad. Nice job. Yeah, thanks a lot. We got scolded by our dad something awful. I thought it was never gonna end. I bet you're trying to go see Ilia, aren't you? Well, there's no way I'm gonna let you pass. Oh, hey, neat, Link. Let me borrow that wooden sword. So, you gotta give the sword to him. If you press no, then he won't let you through. Trust me, I've tried. With this thing, I'll show him. Thanks. Those guys are always teasing me. What's so fun about swinging something around like that anyway? I hate it. It's scary. But when I grow up, I'm gonna be just like you, Link. I don't want to learn about swords or anything, but could you teach me how to ride a horse or something? Sometime? Can you? You have to promise. Alright, so we just want to go follow after Colin right now. They'll be up at the spring. Rollin', 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 we're rollin', rollin', rollin'. Link! If you came to take Epona back, you can forget it. Why don't you think about what you've done for a change? I won't open the gate until you change your attitude. Ilia, you don't know what happened yesterday. Listen, I don't know if she'll listen to me, but let me try to explain about Talo and the monkey, okay? You crawl in here through the tunnel and back while I do. So, it's pretty obvious, it's pretty clear. And you can go into first-person view by pressing C. Some people think that it makes you get faster. I just think it makes it seem faster. It doesn't really do anything, though. But Colin... messed up the entire record. So, on the next episode of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess, we will be introduced to the Twilight Realm, and we're going to meet a new character. So, see you guys then. Just enjoy the rest of this little scene here.